Anybody who's ever done automation knows that there's tweaks to the protocol that need to be made, and that's why we brought autoCUT&RUN to market, was to take all of that, standardize it, simplify it, so that all of our customers, despite scale needs, could have access to the technology.
When developing autoCUT&RUN, we wanted to simplify our experimental setup and streamline our designs. Our autoCUT&RUN platform significantly boosts throughput and reduces hands-on time while maintaining the high quality of our manual cut-and-run assays.
Standardization is about reliability. It's about having a streamlined process and having robust assays that work all the time.
Each experimental plate includes control reactions with rigorously tested antibodies, and all of our reactions contain our exclusive spike in nucleosomes. All of these efforts result in an autoCUT&RUN platform that really marries together our cut-and-run technology with our robotic platforms.
And so now we can use it actually in drug development programs where you can do time courses, deep biomarker scanning in clinical samples. And really the applications are endless. Currently autoCUT&RUN is really the heart of what our new CUTANA CUT&RUN services are. But we're also offering custom kitting solutions where our customers can work with EpiCypher scientists to design specific assays to meet their scale and needs.